what's the progress on the ethics revamp?
We're working through the recommendations from the Change Illinois Coalition, which are very similar to the Reform Commission's recommendations, trying to find middle ground, see if it's sufficient to earn their support.
Do you think you have a bill in October?
If we have their support and if we can convince the other stakeholders, including in the House, to move on it, then we could.
What are you hearing about the governor?
I've not heard any updates on his position on 7.
Okay, that's it.